Hello, welcome to MooMooMath, where we upload a new math video every day. Today, this video is about working with discounted prices and percents. For instance, say you need to solve this type of a problem. What is the discounted price of a $55 shirt that has been marked down 15%? So, you see this a lot at stores, things that are on sale. You can use this formula. You take the original price, okay, minus, because a discount means it is less, in parentheses, the original price, times the discount in decimal form, and you know that 15%, just move the decimal two places to the left, will equal your discounted price. Okay, so keep this in mind. So here we go. Original price is $55 minus 55 times 0.15 equals the discounted price. Well, 55 times 0.15, if you put that in your calculator, is 8.25. So that means 55 minus 8.25 will equal a discounted price of 46.75. Now, there is a shortcut to this. If you'd like, you can just multiply 55 times 0.85, because that is 100 or 1%, 100% minus the 85%, and that will get you the same answer. Okay, let's look at another example here. We have, what is the discounted price of a $45 watch that is marked down 10%? I'll take the original price minus the original price times a decimal form of the percent. Move the decimal two to the left. That's 0.10 is equal to the discounted price. So then I know 45 times 10% is 4.50. So we have 45 minus 4.50, which is equal to 40.50. Okay, again, the shortcut method would be like this. If you take 1 minus 0.10, that will give you 0.9. And then if you multiply 45 times 0.9, you will get the same answer. Okay, let's look at one that's just a little bit different. If the discounted price of a shirt that is marked down 20% is $30, what was the original price? Well, let's go back to our original formula, and we can use the original price minus the original price times the discount equals the discount. Then all we have to do is fill in what is given. Original price is what we're trying to figure out, X. Again, the original price is X times the discount, which is 20%, and I'm going to write it as a decimal. Again, for the decimal, I just move one, two places to the left. And that is going to equal our discount price that we know, which is $30. Okay, X, let's do the parentheses first. X times 0.2 is 0.2X. And then I'm going to put a 1 in front of this X just so you can visually see what I'm doing. And I'll bring the 30 down. I can combine like terms. 1X minus 0.2X is 0.8X. And that is equal to 30. I then divide each side by 0.8. So X will equal to 30 divided by 0.8, not multiplied, divided by 0.8, which is 37.50. Okay? I can check this because remember our shortcut, 20%, I can just multiply it by 0.80, and that should equal 30. And if you get your calculator out, you can see that 37.50 times 0.80 is $30. So our original price, back to our original answer, the original price is $37.50. Hope this helps. Thanks for watching. MooMooMath uploads a new math video every day.